Hi, this is Mr. Samir. Our lesson today is multiplication and division equations. We will use the inverse operation to solve each equation. First, multiplication equations. For example, solve each multiplication equations. Check your answer. First, 3x equals 51. Divide both sides by 3. We get x equals 17. To check your answer, just substitute in the given equation for x equals 17. We get 3 times 17 equals 51. Now 51 equals 51. Now x equals 17 is true. Next, 10x equals 45. By the same way, divide both sides by 10. We get x equals 4.5. To check your answer, substitute in the given equation for x equals 4.5. Now 10 times 4.5 equals 45. We get 45 equals 45. Now x equals 4.5 is true. Next, 12x equals 36.24. Divide both sides by the coefficient of x, which is 12. Now we get x equals 3.02. To check your answer, substitute in the given equation 12 times 3.02 equals 36.24. Now 36.24 equals 36.24. Now the value of x is true. Next, how can you solve the division equation? The answer is, in one step, use the inverse operation, which is multiply. For example, x over 3 equals 4.5. Multiply both sides by 3. We get x equals 4.5 times 3. Now x equals 13.5. To check your answer, guys, substitute in the equation for x equals 13.5. Now 13.5 divided by 3 equals 4.5. We get 4.5 equals 4.5. The two sides are the same. Next, 5.07 equals x over 0.4. Multiply both sides by 0.4. We get x equals 0.4 times 5.07. Now x equals 2.028. To check your answer, substitute for x equals 2.028. We get 5.07 equals 2.028 divided by 0.4. Now 5.07 equals 5.07. The two sides are the same. Let's have more examples. Solve for x. Number 1, 432x equals 0. Divide both sides by the coefficient of x, which is 432. We get x equals 0. Number 2, 8.34 equals x over 0.9. To find the value of x, just multiply 0.9 by 8.34. Now x equals 0.9 times 8.34. We get x equals 7.506. Number 3, x over 12 equals 12. Multiply 12 by 12 to find the value of x. Now x equals 12 times 12. X equals 144. Number 4, 2.5 equals x over 2.5. By the same way, x equals 2.5 times 2.5. Ignore the decimal point. 25 by 25 equals 625. Insert the decimal point after two digits from the right, as we studied before. Now x equals 6.25. Number 5, 0.2x equals 4. Divide both sides by 0.2. 0.2 is called what? Is a coefficient of x. Now x equals 4 divided by 0.2. Now x equals 20. Number 6, 0.8x equals 3.2. By the same way, divide both sides by 0.8. Now x equals 4. If you like my video, subscribe to my channel for more math videos. Thanks for watching. See you soon, guys.